Christmas wrath starts next week on The Tool.